Hi, Bright Path families. Welcome back for another dance class. Today, our theme is Under the Sea, sea animals, okay? So the first thing we're gonna do, I'm just gonna get you to follow along. I'm gonna be just wiggling, just to get us moving a little bit. But the song is still gonna be sea animal song, so it'll talk about different sea animals. So if your wiggling wants to follow along with what the animals are, that is okay. Then we're gonna do a little animal action song, so I'll teach you the actions, and then we'll do it with the music. First, we're doing that wiggling one where we move, okay? Here we go. Move your head first.
See, let's dive and swim with sea animals.
Say so.
See, you can swim and play with sea animals.
Move your shoulders.
Under the sea, in the ocean.
Move one foot. Other foot. Both hands in front.
Families of fish.
To the side. Move your elbows,
Hello, seahorses that make a heart.
Good, move your knees, bouncing them.
See, let's dive and swim with sea animals.
Shake down low, super low.
To the side, other side.
Then raise your shoulders, touch your shoulders. Good, one hand. Other hand. Let's pick them up in a circle.
Swim very fast.
Other way.
Hello, Mr. Krabs, the pitch all day.
Other way.
Hello,
good, now you can shake around the space. Ready? Good. Okay. Now we're going to be different animals. So first it talks about a shark chomping. So basically, when it says the shark, you're going to make a big shark. Then it goes chomp, chomp, chomp. So you make super big teeth. I want super big teeth for the shark. Next, it talks about the turtle, and it's still talking about it eating, but you can swim, or you can do a little turtle mouth. It's a little smaller than the shark, obviously. Next, we also talk about a crab, so you can move like a crab. We talk about a jellyfish, so you get a little jellyfish tentacles. A clam, which goes open and shut, so you can kind of make it up high, or however you want, or you can just use your fingers, like they're the clams. And then it also talks about a seahorse which rocks back in front, so you can just move your body backwards and forwards. Okay, so just listen, it's very clear which animal it is, and follow along with me. Your actions can look a little bit different too. Here we go. So first you're a shark, remember? You can move all around your space. Move around while you do it. Ready?
Rocks.
Back and forth.
The seahorse in the ocean rocks. Back and forth.
Good job. Now we're gonna learn a little dance together. So this one is Octopus's Garden. I'm sure you all heard this song before. So at the beginning, you can be just kind of dancing around. There's a little bit of music before you start singing. Then it says, I'd like to be under the sea. So you're going, I'd like to be, so pointing at yourself. I'd like to be, then you're gonna go on the floor, under the sea. You're gonna make octopus tentacles in an octopus's garden, in the shade, so you're gonna shade. So if the sun was coming, you'd have shade. Then you're just bouncing, you can move around. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Okay, so that was, I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden, in the shade. Then you're going to stand up, and you're gonna point to the side. Good, that's exactly it. Now you're talking about inviting your friends in. So you're going to first, you can wave at your friends. You're gonna tell them, come, 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 and then you run around with them into the octopus's garden. So after you tell them to come, you said, come with me. You're gonna run around the space a bit. You're going, walk, 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 run, 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 run. Now you're in the octopus's garden, but you're still gonna talk about how you wanna go to the octopus's garden. So you're repeating the same part from before, the I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. And then you're gonna stand up and you get to do your very own dancing, because now it gets a little fun. It says, we'd like to dance and sing and dance around where we can't be found. It's a fun little place. So you get to move around however you'd like, and then that's the end of the dance. Let's try it with the music. Here we go. You can wait on here.
I'd like to be
ready, down on the floor.
Under the sea, in an octopus's garden, in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been, in his octopus's
ready?
Garden,
are you friends?
The shade.
Good.
I'd ask my friends
come.
To come and see.
Here we go, walk. Running.
I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden, in the shade.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
We would be warm, below the storm.
Now you can do your own dancing.
Hide away beneath the waves.
Your friends are with you now.
Resting our head on the seabed, in an octopus's garden.
Okay. Now it's good. Kiss and have lots of fun.
Can't be fun. I'd like to be.
Let's be an octopus.
Under the sea. In an octopus.
Now let's be a crab. Let's bring back our check. Now pose like you're shaded. Great. Great job today. I hope you had a lot of fun. I hope to see you next time. Thank you so much for joining me. Bye.